Her Excellency Mrs. Dan Kinochin, Vice President of the Ministry of Public
Excellency, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to India. I warmly recall my own visit to Vietnam in November 2018. I fondly remember the warm hospitality extended to me by the President Chom and the friendly people of Vietnam. Excellency, you have recently celebrated your traditional New Year in Vietnam. I convey my heartfelt good wishes to the people of Vietnam and to you on this occasion. Excellency, our bilateral ties are warm and friendly. We are keen to further strengthen our bilateral ties. I once again welcome you to India.
Thưa Ngài Tổng thống Ấn Độ, hôm nay chúng tôi rất là vui được gặp Ngài Tổng thống. Lời đầu tiên xin được thay mặt cho đoàn Việt Nam rất là cảm ơn sự đón tiếp rất là trọng thị và nồng ấm của nhà nước và chính phủ Ấn Độ.
Excellency President, it is such a great pleasure for me and the members of the Vietnamese delegation to have the opportunity to visit India. So first of all, on behalf of the entire Vietnamese delegation, I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to you, to the state government of India and the people of India for the warm hospitality extended to us.